John Cena has never, will never back down from a big match, and that attitude, that hustle, has served him well over an incredible career that continues here tonight.
You know, even though the title is not on the line, this is still an important match for the champ. He can't afford to show any weakness here.
John Cena right now just teeing off on his opponent.
A barrage of strikes.
Endless.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Oh, read him there.
Oh, no, no.
You gotta wonder if he regrets kicking out.
And a kick out. Much to nobody's surprise.
Oh, man. I don't know who to root for.
Oh, but he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good.
I guess not.
He's looking to flop.
All the way for the top.
One, two, three.
Oh, my God, he won the match. I can't believe it. He won the match.
Here is your winner.
Big pinfall victory here tonight.
Cena lost.
's high flying, death defying.
Ooh, what a damaging blow. What a great move.
Sonya Deville better not waste this opportunity.
One, two,
she's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here.
At the up.
So much damage inflicted.
Effectively using the knee.
Here she goes, back in the...
Lita, looking for something big.
Oh, plants her!
This one is done.
Can that beat Sonya Deville?
Rolling neck snap.
Plenty of fight left.
It's gonna take more than that to keep her down.
Lita got the wrestling bug after watching Rey Mysterio. This naturally led her to Mexico's most famous arena, where she made it her official business to become a professional wrestler.
Watch out here. Sonya Deville going for it early.
Too soon.
To elaborate on Lita's training from Mexico, she's the first to do so many things in the ring that no other female had ever done before, and she wasted no time showing off her skills.
Lita's debut to the WWE Universe is a perfect synopsis to her career.
No, she escapes it.
Yeah, I don't know if she had it locked in fully, Michael.
Oh, man.
Look at these shots.
That will get your attention.
Nice monkey flip.
I don't think it's wise for Lita to take her mind off her opponent like this.
Oh, wow, man.
Here she goes, climbing to the top.
Here we go again.
Oh, what a moonsault.
Can she shut the door on this one?
Lita has done it. This one's over, folks. Lita picks up the win.
She was really on her game here tonight, right from the opening bell.
Hollywood Hogan has made a mockery of nearly it.
Hulk wins, going for it!
DDT! Quick pin attempt here. Plenty of fight left.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Really just laying it in. Oh, what a roundhouse kick.
There's a slam. We know what comes next.
Stop to the knee.
Belly to belly.
Vicious.
Setting up again.
DDT. Can he put
Paul Quinn into the cover?
And he's able to get the shoulder up.
He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing.
Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
Trying to go for it again.
He earned it, big time.
Here is your winner, Cole Quinn.
Big victory for him.
Goldberg built one of the longest undefeated streaks in the history of this business and has defeated many of the all-time greats. He may just steamroll his way to another win tonight.
And he's a proud guy. That title may not be on the line here, but that doesn't mean he doesn't want to win this match.
Goldberg making a move. Here we go with Goldberg.
Going for it! Boom!
Flip the kill switch. It's over.
And shoulders are down.
Curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Too soon.
In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook. Up and face first.
Flapjack.
He's absorbed some damage already.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
Face first.
Christian almost willing himself on here.
Oh,
jeez.
Take all the wind out of you.
Uh-oh. Setting him up.
Uh-oh.
Neck breaker.
The peeps are enjoying this showing from Christian.
Christian is taking no prisoners.
Look out here. Gut buster.
Oh, look at this. Look at the suplex off the top rope.
Oh, jeez.
Take all the wind out of you.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Drop kick.
Great.
Could this be it?
Goldberg drives the shoulder up.
And the legend of Goldberg continues.
Chokeslam? Oh, no.
All the way up.
Oh, into a spine buster.
Crippling.
Connected on that. Clotheslines.
Good Lord.
So effective.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Goldberg setting him up. Here it comes, Byron.
We're going to see it. We're going to see it. We're going to see the... Down with the jackhammer. That might just do it. Things don't look good for Christian.
Yeah, seem to be just testing the waters a bit there. Goldberg setting him up. Here it comes, Byron.
We're going to see it. We're going to see it. We're going to see the
running power slam.
Can he shut the door on this one?
Got to make the save.
Goldberg wins. Goldberg wins.
Here is your winner, Goldberg.
That's a win worth celebrating.
I think it may be time to start counting again. With a win like that, Goldberg. The scary thing about Rhea Ripley is that...
Uh-oh, the end is near. Here it comes. Rhea's got it hooked.
Now's the time to capitalize.
Kicks out. Still seems a little early.
Great athleticism.
She wants it one more time.
Sidewalk slam.
Almost drove him through the ring.
Two.
A kick out before three.
She's more durable than she looks, guys.
She's calling her out. In case you haven't noticed yet, Rhea Ripley loves to...
She is queuing it up again.
She's made her point and can now admire her handiwork.
Here is your winner, Violet Caldwell.
And she gets the job done. Very impressive.
I could watch them go at it each and every week.
Cesaro is pound for pound the strongest. Cesaro with the double leg, looking for the sharpshooter. Can he lock it in?
Sharpshooter! Submission hold locked in. The Olympic gold medalist being taken to the limit here tonight.
Kurt Angle may be too.
Apparently a change in plans here.
I don't know why. He seemed to have him right where he wanted him. He's got it! He's got it!
He's gonna tap!
The Olympic gold medalist being taken to the limit here tonight!
Kurt Angle may be too proud!
Whoa, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there.
Heavy duty right hand.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Oh, targeting the stomach.
Launched with a belly-to-belly.
Soul kick.
Fine uppercut.
That'll cost some teeth.
Kurt setting it up. And just like that, it's all over.
Kurt Angle can draw the curtains on this fight. Two. Pin broken up easily.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
Bringing it back into the ring.
The three eyes are on full display.
He's in non-stop attack mode.
Kurt setting it up. Tuck him in. It's bedtime.
Cesaro is in a real bad spot.
I have no idea how he did it.
Looking for the finish.
Kurt Angle.
And what a win for Kurt Angle.
Here is your winner, Kurt Angle.
And what a great win here. If Diesel could rev up that 7-foot engine, there may be no stopping Big Daddy Cool.
It is always a treat to see the Big Show in action.
After all, he is the world's largest athlete.
And you're the world's biggest idiot, Saxton, but I do agree, this should be fun.
Very difficult position to be in right now.
Ouch.
Toss to the outside. He's looking to bring this one to the outside where things can get ugly in an instant. Back now inside the ring.
beautiful suplex. And look at for a back suplex.
Ooh. Very nice.
Nothing fancy here.
Oh, no.
Big Show. Choke slam.
Big Show looking to end this quickly.
Two.
Diesel gets the shoulder up. And, guys, that was close.
Boy, was it ever.
Akira Tozawa starting things off here. We'll be looking to take flight right away.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this. Well, actually, it's hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything.
Ooh. Elbow smash.
Kick to the midsection. Looking for the straitjacket.
Knife edge chop.
Now we have Akira Tozawa on the attack. There's the crucifix. Nicely done. DDT.
He goes for the quick pin attempt. Plenty of fight left.
Have to put in a little more work than that.
And he's heading back in.
Bang, nice contact there.
The shoulders are down. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
Hurricanrana. Really just laying it in. Setting up.
Oh, Corey, he had Akira Tozawa. Big move coming.
Does he have a win in hand now?
Two. I don't know, Simcoe.
Akira Tozawa wins.
Here is your winner, Akira Tozawa.
There's no doubt about it. That's a big pinfall win right there.
This is it, the moment we've been waiting for. The time for talking is behind us. Now these two superstars will test.
This can't bode well. Set up for a second time. Somebody just shattered their face.
That can certainly do it.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point. Wow.
He's going back to the well.
It connects.
Can he take advantage of this? Unleashing it a second time.
He's not giving up that easy.
Oh, able to counter.
Stomping.
Ouch.
Tremendous agility. Oh, drop kick.
Ooh, what impact.
Boom, did you hear the impact? Oh, look at that agility.
Measuring it up one more time.
Against all odds, he's got the victory.
A well-earned victory indeed.
When you bring such a hot